What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the lost connection error VAL 5 when trying to play Valorant on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that the Riot servers are running properly, as this error is usually caused by server connection issues. Navigate to status.riotgames.com. Here, select Valorant as well as your server region. You can then preview current and recently closed messages for server issues, such as planned maintenance and other issues with the Windows platform. If the server seems to be operational, then the issue is linked to your game files, your own network connection, or Windows version. When this is done, launch your Riot client. Click on the profile icon on the top right and select Settings. In the Valorant section, click on Repair. This will take a minute to verify the integrity of your Valorant game files and will re-download and reinstall any missing or corrupted game files. While this is loading, you should make sure that your Windows version is up to date. Open up your Windows settings. Navigate to the Windows Update section. Here, check for updates or download and install updates if there are any available to you. These updates will be properly installed when restarting your PC after applying the next tweaks. You should then make sure that the Vanguard VGC service is running properly on your PC. Open up your Windows Services Manager by searching for services in your Start menu search. On this window, select any service and start typing VGC. This will show you the VGC service in this list. Right-click the service and select Properties. In the General section of this panel, make sure to set the startup type to automatic. Next, under Service Status, click on Start. This will start the Riot Vanguard process and can prevent common issues and errors when trying to play Valorant on your PC. Lastly, you should prevent unwanted programs and malware from running on your PC before relaunching Valorant. Open up your Task Manager. Here, make sure to end processes from running which could change your files or use up a lot of resources, such as Steam, Chrome, Adobe Apps, OBS, and so on. Don't end processes which might break your operating system, such as Windows processes. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall Valorant, preferably to another drive on your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.